Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs. You understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Which king give anyone a compliment? Would it kill him to be a little supportive?
I think the less you interact with the witch king, the better.
Get a drink in your hands, boys! And feast to your good fortune! What a glorious time to be an orc! What a glorious... glorious... the Strach!
Pash.
Shadow. Hello there. Aren't you...
He's here. Let's move.
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the Lower City.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one. We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
Baranor's scouts will have found more prisoners by now.
Indeed. The orcs are depending on it.
I promise to fight.
Baronor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there.
Baronor,
you must be careful.
Slogs! Get it? Slave orcs? Slogs!
Yeah, but what if there are no...
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
Got the talk for me? I've got this! Keep him off balance!
We're going faster than that!
Target Doctor Ranger!
There's nothing left. We have to get out of here quickly. You don't understand. We have to leave!
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
Stretched in. Maybe that
No, no, no! You think you can come into our camp and slaughter us like pigs? Slaughter us and not have it end this way? Think again.
It's confusing, I know. But your captain friend's gone, and I'm gonna do things to you that we don't even got names for yet.
Push him back!
Shakar!
I swear my allegiance. My life for you.
It could have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth.
Trikes seem to prefer the dark. Maybe it's the glare of the snow. Then Moonbridge comes out of this rock and falls in his arms.
His army of traitors! So, you took Dars Gurum, and now you think you can take us? My boys will enjoy the feel of your soft entrails against their bodies when we're done with you!
Triumph.
The signs are unmistakable! Your army will be defeated, and we will feast upon your bowels until we cannot eat anymore! This is what the future will bring!
Ready to go, boss!
So he likes telling the future, eh? I've got a fortune for him. We're gonna take his fort and capture his boys, and then things will happen you don't see in the signs.
Kill now! make them pay!
I was just thinking to myself, it's been a long time since I've disemboweled a ranger, and now, here you are. It's fate!
Stop her!
have taught him the folly of challenging us. Now he knows that the Bright Lord and his army will not be stopped. Mordor will soon be ours!
Thank you.
In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. True vigilance means watching friend and foe alike. Especially in Mordor, ally can become enemy in a heartbeat. TM.
There is a beauty in power. There is a beauty even in violence. But there is no beauty in tyranny. In the rule of one. That is why he must be stopped. I saw a battle upon a tower. I saw the Dark Lord defeated and a Bright Lord take his place. But the world did not change. I repeat, the world did not change.
She turned away from Sauron, as did I. And yet she cannot see that.
She fears you. She fears what will become of Middle-earth. Defeat him.
I do not
conquer all of Middle-earth.
So the orcs have musicians among them?
Hardly. Uruks are made for warfare, not artistry.
Don't let him get me!
Like the elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing. He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection in order. He believes that he will achieve what those before him could not.
This, she speaks the truth.
Never thought I'd hear you say that.
You'll never escape the right kill. Cancelling Grog.
Thank you.
Bogar.
We must find Baranar before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion. And he will live until we arrive.
Wait a minute!
So much death.
Death would be relief to these men, the purpose of this camp. Torture. Grum.
Did you hear that?
Kuga.
Take his knee! Technical! Take a good look at this place. One day soon, all of Middle-earth is going to look like this. You can't stop it.
Stand, man of the West!
Slip away! Did you come in here to get caught? Or to rescue your brothers? Because I'm seeing a lot of one and not a lot of the other. No!
Come here, sweetie! I'm gonna cut a little piece of you.
Ha!
There's no target!
Injured.
It's nothing. He saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.